The SASA Gallery really focuses on new experimental and innovative work, research-based curatorial projects, such as this fantastic exhibition, Margin to Centre, Visionary Art, which was curated by Colin Rhodes from Sydney College of the Arts and Paul Hoban, who's the head of painting here at University of South Australia. One of the really interesting things about the work in this exhibition that so much of it is improvised, and there is a use of materials that might be found materials or things that people have in their everyday surroundings. When you look at José de Santos's work, you can actually see the branches and the twigs that he's used, picked up, and maybe he's placed something alongside of those. There's one piece where he's used plastic doll arms, nailed it to a fairly rough piece of wood, and it's sort of amazingly transformed, almost magically, into this very strange, quite erotic figure.
There's a skull over there, I hope you see it, made by a man who used to be a gravedigger. It's got real teeth in it. Nobody lets you do that at art school.
We've also had Jungle Phillips here working with us as artist in residency for 4 days.
Some of these artists, like Jungle, sort of compelled to do it somehow, and it's not really about words, is it, Jungle?
I have to paint. I have to create.
My job as an artist is to create great joy, so I try and give you great joy and take you away from where you are, and if I can, help people too. What I do, I paint from the heart. It's all about hope, love and trust. I'm always reinventing and constantly doing something new, trying to improve it. I take the glass off and the eye do the walking around it. I'm only limited by my imagination. Whatever imagination comes up to me, I just go for it. It's also, I paint on what accessible I've got. Whatever I can get my hands on, I'll paint. Everything's got a potential. Even paint the car too, jungle art car. Yeah, I was quite surprised. I was actually shocked. I was taken back by it. I think, wow, they all come to see us, you know. It was, I mean, I love that. I really love it. That's what I'm all about, you know. I mean, I love having you come and talk about your painting.
This phrase, outsider art, has kind of become part of the general language of art. The more I've thought about it over the years, the more I think it's actually quite open in its meaning. You know, it's when people often say, you know, outside, well, who's outside? What's it outside of and all the rest of it? And I like not to answer that question. I say, well, you know, you tell me.
And the outsider stuff to me was so interesting because it's kind of unexpected and they're all quite different from one another. And they didn't look like the mainstream art.
The creators, the artists, are piling things into this work in a way that is not sort of worrying about anything else. The personal shines through.
I was just talking to one of the artists who said I had a choice. I could choose for my life to go downhill and to, you know, go another way. And I chose the positive way. And my creativity is so important to keeping me really alive and positive.
Sound, the arousal.
What's that?
Sound,
the mystery.
The arousal.
The secret.
The friend.
Sound,
the arousal.
The mystery.
The arousal.
The secret.
Friendly.
What's that?
Sound, the arousal.
The mystery,
sound,
the secret,
arousal, sound, the arousal.
Well, Loop Orchestra, I don't, they've been going for nearly 30 years now. They've gone from being sort of perpetrators of a new kind of electronic way of working with music to being people who are almost like, you know, kind of using traditional instruments. It's this kind of sense of something which is almost lost.
Okay, make it in our own way, no? Make it in our own way, chaos.
Loops of tape at a time when everything is digital, producing a hypnotic, really arresting thing, you know, it's really unexpected.
Broken wing garden, the in garden of memory. Broken wing garden, the garden of memory. Broken wing garden, the garden of memory. Broken wing garden, the garden of memory.
Fantastic. Raw, but tight rock band, you know? Really great stuff. Had everybody dancing.
Rudely interrupted and extraordinary and inspirational group of people.
American friend who says, oh, hey, everybody in America wants to be an outsider. You know, it's the American dream. You know, the outlaw figure, you know, the Jesse James, the Ned Kelly.
This is being shown at a very high level of excellence, and it's saying, you count, people and your experience count, and we want to hear what you have to tell us.
There's so many people that have really contributed in different ways. Artists, carers and family who've come together and really enabled this amazing exhibition to take place.
This is one of the best shows I've been in my life. It's the most fabulous show ever.